my experience at KRNB in Dallas when I was with Sam Weaver and Ken Dow. And I worked with Hyman Childs, who owned the radio station. Of course, K104 was the big boy. Historically, Tom Joyner came out of K104, Skip Murphy, so many other great radio personalities came out of that camp. They told me that, yeah, you were good in Charlotte. Yeah, you was pretty good, but we want you to do this. And I threw that gimmick radio out, and I just started having conversations.